Hello, my name is Tom Miller, and I live here in Fairfield, Iowa. My question for the candidates is, what can you do to improve the laws that already exist for mentally and physically challenged, which I am? How can you improve those laws now, before you get into office? Thank you.